Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for coming out here today for this very special occasion. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the President of the new California Republic, Aaron Kimball.
Who have come so far to answer the call to service put forth by the Republic. It is for you that I have come here, and it is because of you that I am able to do so. We enjoy our privileges because you take the greatest of risks and are prepared to make the most noble sacrifices. It is because men and women like Private First Class Jeremy Watson that Nevada and the new California Republic remain free and secure. Born in a tin shack on the outskirts of one pine, Jeremy Watson never had any easy. His father, like many California's, braved the ruins of the old world as a prospector. They suffered through water shortages, raider attacks, and the Brotherhood War. Like our mighty Sierra Nevadas, they endured. But the time came and they could no longer shoulder the burden alone. Twelve years ago, they called out for help, and the Republic heard them. Troopers, Rangers, just like you, answered the clarion call. Men and women stepped forward to say, I will carry the weight. And at Bowens Lake, we made true on our promise, driving out the raider tribes to establish a lasting peace in the eastern Sierra Nevadas. We carried the weight, and though we left behind many of our brothers and sisters on that battlefield, it did not break us. Ten years ago, Chief Elise met with representatives of the Desert Rangers to discuss terms of what would become the Ranger Unification Treaty. The treaty was more than a resolution to welcome the Desert Rangers into the Republic. It was a covenant to protect Southern Nevada against Caesar's legion and the tyranny of his regime. There are some back home who ask me, but who are we protecting? What is Nevada to us? Sometimes we forget that the light of our society shines beyond our borders. Sometimes we take those privileges for granted that our forebears fought so hard to achieve. We must always remember that wherever Californians stand, we carry our principles with us. Equal respect, representation, and protection under the laws of a just republic. This is the same fire that burned in the heart of the old world that preceded us. We are the heirs of that civilization, torchbearers eastward of the Pacific, into the darkness of this wasted land. When the Republic called on the men and women of California to carry that fire across the Mojave, Jeremy Watson answered. You answered. Together you carried the weight. And when EFC Watson's platoon came under attack at Fort Walton, he took the greatest risk, not only for his fellow Californians, but for California itself. He was prepared to make the most noble sacrifices to defend the principles of our Republic, even here, on Nevada's soil. His actions are a beacon to all of us who stand here today in tribute to his valor. Private First Class Jeremy Watson, on behalf of the Senate and people of the new California Republic, it is my honor to present you with the Star of Sierra Madre. Come far from this spot, a monument stands as a...